Not that it's any of your business, but Ralph's dad is a minor league baseball player.
Great, a jock.
We bounced around a lot team to team, and we agreed Ralph should have some stability. We settled in LA, and Drew was going to come out after a season. He got a job pitching in Mexico, then Tampa, then you can fill in the rest.
How long has it been since you've seen Ralph?
7 years.
Oh, that's great. Father of the year. Excuse me, 7 years.
Drew's a difficult part of my life that wasn't easy to put behind me, and I'm certainly not dusting it off with you guys, so there'll be no further discussion on this issue.
Hey, do you want to know if he's a good guy? Watch him eat fruit. If he digs into the flesh with his fingernails, a primordial sign of aggression. But if he peels it in one long curl, that is a planner.
He's right. I'm very gentle with plums.
Guys, we are not giving him fruit.
Thank you.
I can just hack his credit info, see what he's been up to. If he's any risk to Ralph.
Absolutely not. This isn't communal child rearing. I'll decide if I call Drew back. No one else.
What's going on?
Ralph's father's back in town.
Oh, I see. Is that something you want to discuss with everyone?
No.
Then it's settled. Personal business stays personal. Besides, we got some real business to attend to. Three cons just escaped from Hamilton Federal Penitentiary. High-tech prison. Inmates had morning exercise. When they called lineup, they were gone. No tunnels, no compromised fences, gone. They want you to determine how they beat their state-of-the-art security.
You want us to go inside of a prison? Are you serious?
Like a peak frame.
What the hell's a peak frame?
It's a cookie. Kind your grandma used to give out? They had that slogan. Peak frames are a very serious cookie. How young are you guys?
How old are you?
Let's get in the car.